Hello everyone! Today we will be covering how to make unique groups and nested groups in FormIt. For this we will use the Create Primitives cube or Alt-B to demonstrate. We'll begin by making this cube a group, double-click on the cube to select the whole thing, right-click to get to the context menu, and select the Create Group icon or type G as the shortcut. I will repeat this group by copying it a few times, and as we know, when I edit any one of these group instances, all of them will change. If I want to make one of these groups unique from the rest, say one of these needs to be taller, I can select it, right-click to the context menu, and select the Make Unique icon, or type MU when the group is selected. This detaches this group from the rest, and now I can change it on its own. Now let's say you want two of the group instances to be related to each other, but unique from the original group. Hold Control or Shift, then select all group instances you want to be related, and right-click to select the Make Unique icon. Now you will see these are instances of a new group. Next, we will nest a group inside of a group. To do this, we will copy the one we just made unique, Control-C, and double-click to edit the original group and paste inside of it, Control-V. Since this group we copied into has another instance, you'll see this change in both. Now if we leave this group and go back to our unnested instance and edit it, you can see that it responds even while nested in the original group. So each instance of a group can be modified, whether it is standalone or nested into another. Now if we edit the original group, we can add to it without affecting the nested one. Grouping is a very powerful and important part of FormIt modeling, and as your model becomes more complex, you may have many nested groups, so instead of having to continually double-click to get to the nested group we want to edit, we can go to the Groups icon in the standard toolbar and select Edit Group, or EG, or GE. Now, as we hover over our model, you can immediately start editing any group instance regardless of how many nested levels deep it may be. And that's it for FormIt Unique Groups and Nested Groups. Be sure to check out more videos on the FormIt YouTube channel.